Hey, right, it's Chris. Started making the video and then batteries died. Halfway through I realized the batteries were dead. But basically this is my big tripod. It was sticking a little bit. So I grabbed some 3-in-1 oil. Rub a little bit on there. You don't need much for this stuff. It's really thin. Or it was real tight and sticking, so as you can see, it helped a lot. And I did the same as legs. Just loosened them up. Bring a little bit on here. And now she slides good. I was going to do some priming tonight, but as you can tell, it's raining out, so that's kind of hard. So I'll be back in a little bit with some other stuff that I'll do. So, alright, see you guys in a bit.